So what I would recommend, initially we'll just walk out to about 80 quarter, yeah? And then once, and when a wave comes, just hold the board like this, okay. And then just pull the nose of it down under.
Duck it in.
Because your power is this way, yeah. So you want to go under it, right?
Okay.
And then you want to think of the same thing when you're paddling out. So when you're paddling out, we're going to stay on the white water for the first couple of waves just so you get an idea how to
walk. All right, let's go.
Okay.